it's just vibes. Now, by the time you've watched this, I've probably hit 50k subscribers, and I just want to say thank you so much. I never thought that I'd be in this position. I can't believe 50,000 of you actually want to see my content regularly and actually have clicked that button for me. Thank you so much to everybody. I can't wait to see where this channel goes. I have so much to give you guys. I've got a couple surprises coming up, so do check out my Instagram and Twitter. Follow me on there, guys. I love updating you guys. And on YouTube, the community tab, just keep an eye on that. I want everyone to get involved with what I've got going on. But more importantly, ArrDee and Black Sherif have come together. Black Sherif is killing it, man. ArrDee, obviously, I feel like he was in the Nigerian charts. You guys actually seem to love him, man. I can really see how they're gonna mix well together. Come and Go remix. Now, can I say I've heard Come and Go at all? I don't think I have. So that's really bad of me. There is a music video, which is even more exciting for me. And Black Sherif, man, what can I say? I went on Twitter the other day and J5, the producer, literally put a snippet out of his song with Black Sherif. I'm telling you right now, yeah, if that song releases, like, it's gonna actually spiral. Not viral, it's gonna spiral. Because it's gonna go round and round and round and it's not gonna stop. Bro, that song is already a madness. I was like, no way. I put out the snippet on my Instagram and I captioned it something like, this is Black Sherif's next hit, like for real. So I'm just excited for what he's got to come in. And yeah, man, I'm gonna get into it. Come and Go remix. Let me stop talking. Let's just listen to this vibe, man. Of course I've heard this song. I'm so dumb. Of course I've heard this song. I just didn't know it was called Come and Go. It's everywhere at the moment, man. This makes a lot of sense. Now, I didn't even have to listen to much of the song. I already know. That's mad. Don't fall asleep too soon.
In this world, you come and you go. Story of my life. I've been on my ones on grinding, not getting by, but it's all timing. I don't mind it, it's alright. However you cope. When you live in a place so cold, hearts get froze, I don't trust a soul. Cause in this world, you come and you go. Story of my life. I've been on my ones on grinding, not getting by, but it's all timing. I don't mind it, it's alright. However you cope. When you live in a place so cold, hearts get froze, I don't trust a soul. Cause in this world,
been away from this wicked thing for a while now. Jiggers running, the amount with the shoulders up and widening. See this man, they can never try me. There's more to last, so I can't understand this time. Cause I know them by don't want this. I had rages.
What? Oh my god. Bro, I'm literally sweating. What was that? Man, I actually stopped breathing for like 5 seconds, man. It's like he was like choking me, like, oh my god. Bro, he just came in like that, like aggressive with it. But yeah, man, obviously I know this song, it's a hit. ArrDee, yeah, man, he's doing his thing, obviously UK representing. And I think them lot to getting together was a sick idea. Black Sherif just switched up the flow, man. He proper gave it his all, innit? Nah, I'm liking this, man. He's so talented. Black Sherif is really like, there's no words really and truly, is there? Like, let's be real.
This one at least I was banging blades, burning his belief and ganging. Bad man don't go to life, but you know how this is like. You don't have a choice, don't say like that. Up and down, them plenty, but that your mind, them body don't lose it. Bread is free, your mind is tired. No for a fight that you want, there's nothing can stop you, soldier. Ooh, yeah.
In this world, you come and you go. Story of my life. I've been on my ones on grinding, not getting by, but it's all timing. I don't mind it, it's alright. However you cope. When you live in a place so cold, hearts get froze, I don't trust a soul. Cause in this world you come and you go. Story of my life. I've been on my ones on grinding, not getting by, but it's all timing. I don't mind it, it's alright. However you cope. When you live in a place.
This is very catchy, man. This is really, really catchy. I like what Black Sherif just did on this song. He's just a very, very bright star. And he's shining for all of us right now. He's shining in front of us all right now, if that even makes sense. I just feel like anything he does, he's just showing us like, wow, man, like, you're just... Wow. Like, I don't know. He's very... I'm like speechless, and I talk a lot, so for me to be speechless is like rare. It happens once in a blue moon in these reactions, but boy, when I hear Black Sherif do his thing, I'm just like, man, I don't actually know what to say, because we're like really watching growth in front of us. Black Sherif is like just growing. It's like magical to see.
When you live in a place so cold, hearts get froze, I don't trust a soul. Cause in this world, you come and you go. I got my own, but I got me first. Shout out the ones that have done me dirt. I pour the pain in the verse, but brother been hurt so much it don't hurt. I've been gold cause he put in the work. They come and they go, but he wouldn't dare. From young he been there and never been scared. He'd kill a man before they touch my hair. But most of them came and gone. I think that's why I'm always moving. I never stay, I switched up the plot. Hardly even lay my head in my spot. I'm an outside baby, but I might not have got. I would never swap, I've been through a lot. Cause in this world you come and you go. Story of my life. I've been on my ones on grinding, not getting by, but it's all timing. I don't mind it, it's alright. However you cope. When you live in a place so cold, hearts get froze, I don't trust a soul. Cause in this world you come and you go. Story of my life. I've been on my ones on grinding, not getting by, but it's all timing. I don't mind it, it's alright. However you cope. When you live in a place so cold, hearts get froze, I don't trust a soul. Cause in this world you come and you go.
I love that, man. ArrDee just seems like a really relatable dude. Like, he's just like this guy from the UK, just doing his thing. He's so young, fresh face. Like, he's got this energy about him. This song is so catchy, and he's obviously really talented. So yeah, man, respect to him. The lyrics as well, they can touch literally anybody. We all go through life, we all go through things. So yeah, man, you can relate in any way, shape or form to this song. I feel like Black Sherif absolutely destroyed that song, bro. He ate it all up. Like, that man is so sick at what he does. I'm here for him. I can't wait to see where his career takes him. But yeah, man, love to them all. Come and Go remix is sick, man. Let me know what you think of the song. Obviously, keep subscribing. Follow up my socials, man. Come on, let's do this. Until next time, we've been from Just Vibes. Bye.